Hey, Desert View, thanks for joining us for our staff devotionals. We're so glad that you're with us. You know, I've been talking to a lot of people recently who just feel anxious or they're have a sense of uncertainty about everything that's going on. There's a lot going on right now, and it can leave us with a real sense of not being sure about the future or what the future might hold. So as I was reading through Psalms this week, I came across a passage here that I think will present us with two truths, which when we hold them together, when we meditate on them together as a whole, can really give us a sense of confidence, a sense of calm, a sense of comfort, even in the midst of things being very uncertain. So I want to bring us to Psalm chapter 113, Psalm 113. And what we're going to see is, again, two truths that when we look at them together as a whole can bring us a great source of comfort. And the first truth is this, that God is absolutely sovereign. God is sovereign without qualification, without question. That means that He is absolutely in control, that He is above all. He is higher than everything else. There is no one who can match Him. And I get this from Psalm chapter 113. I want to read for you verses 4 through 6. Psalm 113, 4 through 6. The Lord is high above all nations, and His glory above the heavens. Who is like the Lord our God? Who is seated on high? Who looks far down on the heavens and the earth? See, this psalm tells us a great truth about God, that our God is absolutely sovereign. Nothing in this world, nothing in this universe, nothing in all of creation can limit God's power. Nothing can thwart His plan for the earth, for us, for you personally. Nothing surprises our God. Nothing worries Him. Nothing confuses Him or phases Him in any way. Our God is sovereign. That's the first side of this coin that we're looking at today. Now, of course, this is not automatically a good thing for us, is it? If there's no comfort here unless we know also about God's character. Why do I say that? Well, because if God is unkind, if God is cruel, if He's uncaring or capricious, God's sovereignty is of no comfort to us. In fact, it might be a bad thing. So that's when the other half of these two truths comes into play. So the first is that God is absolutely sovereign without question. But the second truth, the other side of that coin, is this, that our God is absolutely good. And I get this from the last half of that psalm. Let's pick it back up. Psalm 113, starting in verse 7. He raises the poor from the dust and lifts the needy from the ash heap to make them sit with the princes of His people. He gives the barren woman a home, making her the joyous mother of children. See, this part, this psalm tells us that not only is God sovereign, but He cares for the poor and needy. He cares for those who are downtrodden, and He uses His sovereignty, He uses His power and authority to lift the downtrodden, the needy, the poor, to lift them up. Our God is a God who restores the broken. Our God is a God who brings joy. Even, this is such a great picture, who gives the barren woman a home, making her the joyous mother of children. Our God is sovereign, but He is also good. So for you, when you feel anxious, when you feel apprehensive, when you feel like everything around you, everything that used to seem solid, is being shaken, take some time and meditate on these two truths together. Take some time and cling to them when everything around you seems shaken, because no matter what, our God is sovereign. He is powerful enough, He is able to save you, and He is good, which means His goodness moves Him to save. Our God is able and willing to save you no matter what comes your way. Thanks for being with us. See you next time.